to this investment slot, and I am really excited to bring to you today my very first ever gameplay for Paleo Pines. This is an upcoming cozy dinosaur ranching simulator kind of thing. We're going to go around, we're going to find new adorable dinosaurs, we're going to build our ranch up, do some farming, do some exploration, all that good stuff. Looks really, really cute. Looks really, really fun. We've been tracking this game for a really long time. I want to thank the devs over at Modus Games. Nope, devs at Italic Pig and the publisher at Modus Games for sending me an early demo copy so I can showcase it today. Apparently, we've got a good few hours of content, so we may do like a little mini series here highlighting the demo. The game itself comes out on September 26th, 2023. Comes out for PC, PS4, PS5, Xbox One, Xbox Series X, and Nintendo Switch, and there will be a free demo coming to Steam sometime soon. Enough chitter chatter, let's get started. Let's check out Paleo Pines. Okay, we've got to make a dude. The adventure begins. Welcome to Paleo Pines, a peaceful island full of dinosaurs. Let's go. Alan Grant would be having a fit right now. Let's create your character. You can buy new clothes later. Okay, I'm going to make something that looks... I'm trying to tan a little bit. I'm going on holiday later this year, and my tan is not coming through at all. Like, right now, I'm like that. Realistically, I'm trying to get to more like that, but I should probably be real with myself. Okay, so we've got a nice little character creation. It's kind of adorable. It's got brown eyes. I'm trying to match myself, relatively speaking. The hair colors. Oh, there we go. I was going to say, the hair colors are only slightly wild. I need, like, a dark brown, really. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, I love the headband. Very stylish. As a happy chappy right there. Now, does anyone happen to... Do they happen to have my exact haircut? Yeah, it's pretty close. There we go. We're gonna rock the double denim. Although... Oh, no. We're a farmer. Come on, let's go for the overalls. Some nice booties. I'm already pretty happy with the booty. Oh, no. Yeah, I made a very exciting all-brown clothing character. Yeah, cool. Confirm. What is your name? It's not typical. That's a strange name. It is Best in Ranching, which is a total... Like, if you call your kid that, what do you think they're going to turn out to be when they grow up? They're going to be a rancher. It's interesting. There didn't seem to be a sex modifier in the thing. It just seems like the face is sort of gender neutral, and then you add the hair and whatever to represent yourself rather than, you know, being put in a box per se, which I like. We're here, Paleo Pines. I don't need to do a voice, it is my voice. Oh, Lucky, it's exactly how I imagined it. So there's Lucky. Lucky's our Parasaurolophus, our adorable Parasaurolophus. Maybe not exactly, it's a little run down, but you're right, we'll definitely make it work. Apparently I speak Parasaur. We've got our ranch that we get to turn into a beautiful thing. Look at this, there's Lucky looking adorable. Hello, buddy. Okay, hold to dismount. Did it. I'm amazing at video games. I look like I was born about 2 days ago. Woo, today was long, but we made it. Well done, Lucky. Press... Oh, you can pet the parasaur. Who's a good boy? Let me grab you a treat. You must be hungry. Aww. Press I to open your inventory. We've got Juicy Poppin. A Juicy Poppin to... I don't know what to... Oh, it's a cupcake. Oh, wow. It looks amazing, actually. Oh, no. I'm hungry now. Oh. Sorry, girl, that was the last one. Oh, she's so sad. I'll get you more Juicy Poppins. I didn't need them all. See you, Lucky. Lucky has found a magical crystal. What have you found, Lucky? It's a magical crystal, Best in Ranching. I just told you. It looks cozy, like your old sleeping patch. Even a dream stone. Oh, it's a dream stone, apparently. Speaking of sleeping patches, time for me to go find my own. Good night, Lucky. Oh. All right. Well, I guess am I sleeping in the house or am I sleeping outside like a cat? Get this sorted first. Something's falling in front. Maybe looking. Oh, Lucky. I know you wanted to go to sleep, but there's manual labor to be done first. All right, Lucky. I know you're tired. I need your help so I can sleep too. It'll be quick, I promise. Oh, this is too wholesome already. This is mad. Press Earth to clear the debris. Go on, Lucky. Bish, bash, bosh. I got some spring onion seeds. Love a spring onion. Some wood and some fiber. You may know them as scallions. Another thing. Told you it'd be quick. Oh. I love this. By the way, so you'll notice, obviously this game has quite a relaxed, cartoony art style. It's going for a very cozy, warm, cuddly kind of feel. It's a game about being a nice person and doing nice things and looking after your dinosaurs. However, the dinosaurs, whilst they do have this cutesy, cartoony aesthetic, are pretty great when it comes to the scientific rigor. You know, like I said, they hired a paleontologist to help work on the game. You notice things like Carparasaurolophus is here, walking around quadrupedally, but when you go to run, it moves bipedally, which is a really nice little detail. And you'll notice the nice little details on all the dinosaurs. They're not unrealistic by any stretch of the imagination. Good night, Lucky. Oh, can I do it from this stone? just gonna stand there. It is worth noting, by the way, this is quite a fully fledged demo version, but the game, I say, it's not out for another 3 months yet. So, you know, things are liable to change between now and release. I'm not saying that is. I'm just saying, just keep in mind that, you know, there may be bugs and stuff like that will get patched out in the next few months. Save your progress. Write in diary. Q. Game has been saved. Would you like to quit or keep playing? Bet. Oh. There's going to be a lot of... Oh. Morning, Lucky. How about breakfast? Hello, aren't you? Oh, hello. It's a Uteranus. Wait, no. What? Is it Uteranus? I believe it's a Uteranus. See, Owen, sometimes you just gotta follow the... Owen, that's a mad spelling of Owen. Ah, and it's a Uteranus and, Gigantoraptor, maybe? On the right? Just gotta follow the tracks and see where they take you. Oh, my gums and tongues. Mario, are you seeing this? I see it, but I swear my blinkers are messing with me. Is that a real Parasaurolophus? Her name is Lucky. Oh, her. Sorry, Lucky. What a beauty she is. No, I'm not doing that. Wait, no. Mari's the Australian. I told you it was worth the rush. When I first spotted the tracks, I was tempted to race after them. I said to myself, Mari, you can't chase those without Owen, even if it takes him an hour to gather up all his things. It wasn't an hour. No, you're right. More like two. Preparedness is important. Anyway, it's a pleasure to meet you and your Parasaurolophus. You know, we haven't seen one since... Actually, we've never seen one. Why is Parasaur so rare? Hope you didn't come to Paleopines looking for herds of Parasaurolophuses galloping through the hills. No, hold on, they're definitely around, right? At least we think they are. Mara, are you seeing tracks? Well, sure, but that's all I've ever seen. They show up from time to time. They must be around here somewhere. Imagine, a real Parasaurolophus living right here in Viridian Valley. You are planning on moving in, aren't you? 1,000 times yes. An excitable lad. Yeehaw! New neighbours. Oh, and you bring anything with you that could be standing for an impromptu housewarming gift? I had time to pack what I thought was a spur-of-the-moment field study. So, like, three of having enough clothes for months. Ah, happened to just a thing. It's a journal. Just so happens I brought 2 blank ones in case we discover something remarkable, and we did. Trust me, if you're starting a ranch, there's a lot you'll need to remember. Write it down, you'll never forget. Actually, that makes sense here. I've got something for you too. Herbivore food. Nice. That's all I brought. Besides, that's a hungry-looking Parasaurolophus. You can't exactly eat a journal. I mean, you definitely... Lucky looks like the type to eat a journal. You'd be surprised. That's some of the best herbivore food that shells can buy, courtesy of Corlins, Randoms, and Abundance. If you're looking for more of that or anything else, Pebble Plaza should be your next destination. It's not far. It's got everything. Make sure you meet Marlo. He'll get you anything you need to fix up this pen and the rest of your ranch. Owen! Rude. What? Look at it. It's a mess. We better go. Sorry about Owen. What did I say? Hope to see you around sometime, and good luck moving in. Yes, good luck, and trust me, that journal will be your new best friend. Second best friend. I was going to say, poor Lucky. Journal being your best friend. That tracks with real life as well. It does look like an Oviraptor to me. Was it a Uteraptor? Was it a Uteraptor, not Uteranus? I'm trying to remember. I think it might have been. Right, okay, so we've got morning, season, Triassi, weather, like clouds. Are these maybe events and birthdays and stuff like that? Dinosaurs, I've got 1 helper, which I think is probably the best. Friends, residents. Lucky, unhappy helper. Oh no, poor Lucky. Has pen, has dreamstone, has food, clean pen. Okay, sky blue, ultra rare. This is very cool. I'm going to collect... Anything that lets me track things and collect things, there's going to be some obsessiveness, I tell you. Unavoidable obsessiveness. Owen's budding day. Budding. Adorable. Alright, I know. You're an eager beaver. Let's get you some noms. Okay. Here you go. Okay, now what? Lucky needs attention, okay. Oh, wrong button. It's a good girl. Good girl. No, beloved. Okay, so I've got a stamina bar. I can clear some debris. Lucky's leveled up. Very cool. Now, is there a skill tree for Lucky? That's the question. Okay, it looks like the... Oh, no, there we go. I know, kid. I know. Bear with me. Okay, you're a machine. Lucky needs a set. I don't know what you need, Lucky. I'm sorry. Visit Pebble Plaza. Okay, let's go to Pebble Plaza. I'm gonna not touch all this in case I need the stamina. What is this? Oh, it's just like a storage chest. Yeah, I think so. Right then, off we go. Pebble Plaza. I think it's a Utahraptor. It's too small for it. No, I think it's a Utahraptor. Staracos? Galleys? Hey guys! Now, I can't tame you yet. We haven't learned how to do that, but one day. Hello! Isn't it cute? It's actually painfully adorable. I don't think I can do anything. We're going to approach anyway. I'm just going to run around with the dinosaurs, you know? Have a great time. It's just nice that. You know, we got the same kinds of dinosaur games for so long. It's just really cool to see them taken in a completely new direction. You know what I mean? It's just nice to mix things up in that way. I don't know what that was on the ground or something. Hello! It's a Psittacosaurus. Little taco. Hello, human. You're not a dinosaur. That makes you much less exciting. Well, don't just stand there. Wait, what's our voice? What am I doing?
Well, don't just stand there gawping.
I'm not doing that. Coming is far too early in the day. Ah, you the wee beaky just moved into the old ranch. Welcome to Paleo Pines. That place needs a good weeding like a... Oh, no. Oh, no. Not Wahoo-Wahoo-Wahoo-Saurus. I can't. It's Wahoo-Wahoo-Wahoo-Saurus needs watermelons. My name's Agami. Everyone around here calls me Granny. You must be looking for Pebble Plaza. That old granny introduced you to the neighborhood. Right this way. You shouldn't follow strange women that you meet on the road. Just saying. If you're watching this video, think, oh, that looks like a good idea. It's not. Don't do it. Welcome to Pebble Plaza. If we don't got it, you don't need it. No, actually, it's more like if we don't got it, you're out of luck. At least until the path to Dapplewood is open again. Okay, so we only saw Viridian Valley in like all the previews. It does seem like there's going to be new areas outside of here, but more dinosaur variety, potentially. That's one for another day. We've got enough, and that's enough. Pebble Plazas. That's a hedge, dude. Pebble Plaza is a place for gathering and trade. If you've got crop seeds, bits of wood and stone, someone here will trade for it. Plus, you can trade anything for shells here. We use those as a sort of common currency. Go on, here's a few for me in case you see something you like. Oh, Granny, don't spend it all in one place. Let me give you a quick tour. My stall over there says Granny sells seeds to grow anything from pumpkins to pineapples. Usually, anyway, these days it's more like potatoes to potatoes. Slim pickings these days, I'm afraid. Did I mention the path to Dapplewood is blocked? I'm sure I did. That must have been that big, bouldery pathway we saw. Top of the hill, you'll find Pippin. Not today, though, it's baking day. Pippin makes poppins. Pippin's real sweet, and poppins are, well, I'll let you decide for yourself. Tell you what, you come back tomorrow and meet them, they'll sort you out with a tasty snack. Well, a snack. Granny's got a little bit of edge to her. She's a sassy little so-and-so. Right, see that lab behind me? That's Corlin. If you're after anything, Colin's the best place to start. He's got everything from flowers to fibrous fib dibbers. Not much of a chatbox, he's well stocked and cheerful enough. And over to my right is Mario. Mario, come in and say hello. I want it to be hedged like Mario. Why am I a skinny mini? I hope we can change body type in the game. Marlo, Best in Ranching just moved. God, that's, I can't call myself Best in Ranching when I play this game for real. Gonna need a real name. I've heard. Lovely spot. Pleasure to meet you. Marlo's our woodsman. Takes care of the trees around here. Not only that, give the man a stick or a log and he can build pretty much anything with it. Pride of the Pines, we call him. Nobody calls me that. I'll admit I'm pretty good with my hands. Granny, this is prime opportunity to make a joke. Something you need, I'll do what I can. There's only so much I can do without my workshop tools. So you can witch any word on the path to Dapplewood, Granny. Haven't checked myself, I reckon we'd hear about it if anything changed. Anyway, lovely to meet you. Name. Since you're fixing up that old ranch, I reckon these should come in handy. Happy housewarming to you. From strong roots come ripe fruits. I got a hoe, a shovel, and a watering can. The classic trio. Well, Mario, just when I think you couldn't be any nicer, you go and outdo yourself. Enjoy the rest of your day. Told you, Mario, a decent chap. Those will come in handy, I'm sure. As soon as I've got time, I'll swing by your ranch and show you how to use them. For now, I'd best be hopping along. Stop by my stall, I might have something for you. I really need to work on my tan, honestly. Hello, stranger. Don't you have somewhere to be? All right. I'm not sure what that sat is about. I've got little quests. Making bao buns tonight. Okay, wood. I love a bao bun, by the way. I absolutely love a bao bun. Someone deliver a notebook to Avery for me. Wood. Bao bun. I mean, I've got to imagine wood's like one of the easier ones. Can I take all of them? I'm hoping they don't have a time limit. Otherwise, I've made a terrible mistake. But we'll see what happens. Hey, Gran. I would call my granny. Well, I've got a granny and a nana. Oh, I used to have a nana. She's dead now. But I have a granny. And then I used to have a nana. Let me give you something to welcome you to Viridian Valley. Carrot seeds. Not much, but better than a tooth in the tail. Well, some people are into that. Can't wait for someone to reopen my way home, though. My garden must be in a terrible state. See anything else that interests you? What have you got? Let's chat first. Here's your reward. Oh, I had the wood already. Oh, sweet. Okay. Is that good? I don't know. I just got shells, though. What have you got for me, then? Yeah, I've got... I think I had 10... Wait, no, wait. Did I have 9 pieces of wood exactly? I'm very confused. I can buy carrot seeds. I can buy potato seeds. Or I can buy spring onion seeds. But we don't have any potatoes. Let's get some potato seeds. Cheers, Gran. Toodaloo, buckaroo. All right, let's meet this lad. What's your name again? I love your little sweater. A lovely knitted sweater. He looks like a fisherman. Best in ranching, right? I'm Colin. Pleasure to meet you. What about it? Buy, sell? What's your fancy? Do you want to chat? Oh, you don't want to chat. Another chat about... Oh, is that a saddle? Nah, I think Lucky's already got one. We can buy a pair... Herbivore food. Maybe we should buy some more herbivore food. Let's get stocked up now. What have we got here? We've got flour. Yeah. Rice. I wish these, I will say these tooltips are really slow. It'd be nice if they popped up about twice as fast, if not more, because that is, oh, you have to hold on there. I think I'm not going to be overly critical of the game, in case that's not been clear, but, you know, if there's little things I think that could maybe... with a little tweak. I'm gonna mention it as we go through. Hey, buddy. Hey there, Best in Ranching. Nice to see you. Is it Mario or Marlo? It's Marlo, isn't it? Hope you're setting him well. Anything I can do for you? What have you got? Chat. Strong roots make ripe fruits. Trade. Okay. Sells wooden gate. So we could build... We probably want... Yeah, I'm gonna buy one of those. And some rope fence. What's max? How is the max... Is it? Oh, my paw. What? I'm confused. I've got 120. Oh, it adds the... Oh, I get it. I didn't realize it, it added everything at the top. Okay, no, that's cool, actually, that you don't have to buy everything at once. Right, I've kind of wasted my money. Like, I think I've quite clearly wasted my cash. Obviously, Daisy, right, what does the game want me to do here? So I want to get Lucky's pen sword. What did I spend all my cash on? I think I bought way more, probably spent way more on seeds than I realised. But, gotta spend money to make money. I will turn this into a capitalist stream. Don't you worry about it. God, he's chasing me. Marlo, wait, Besson Ranching. I haven't been by the old ranch in years from what I heard. It's, well, it's a bit of fixer-upper. I don't mean to boast, but fixer-uppering is my specialty. Let me walk you home and I'll see if there's any basic maintenance I can help with. Sound good? Yippee! If I offered to help someone's farm and they jumped in the air and went, yippee, I would be leaving immediately. Like, nah, I'm good, mate. Don't worry about it. Look, he's having a nice little jog. I'm worried he's about to fix up the pen. I just squandered all my money for no reason. This old place sure brings back memories. Feel a little guilty letting it get into such a state. If only you could have seen what it looked like back in the day. Still, then is for then, now is for now. Let's see how beautiful this place can be again. If you're going to start somewhere, best to start small. Might suggest we begin with Lucky's little patch of paradise. Oh no. See if you find some old fence post lying ground. I've made a terrible mistake. Clearly made a terrible mistake. That's okay. Look, it's not like we're going to need them anyway, right? It's not another fence post. Don't need Lucky for it. Come on, buddy. Ah. What's this wood, though? Oh, sleepy dinosaur. Oh, Lucky. Collect old fence. Oh, right, okay. There is a specific thing. Oh, is it these? It's these. Yeah. Gotta get hench. Gotta get hench. Come on. Come on. Get good at this and we can go compete in the Highland Games or something. There we go. Hench. Oh, look at a monster. An absolute machine. Stamina regenerate. No. Okay, good to know. That should be enough. Step over here, see if you can take out some of those posts you found. Use your inventory to equip a fence post. Yeah, I've made a terrible mistake. Press N to enter placement mode. Okay, this is cool. Why don't we start over here? We're stuck with this boulder, at least for now. We can work around it. Move the fence post to the indicator. Oh, okay, this is cool. Wait, no, start with that. I've made a terrible mistake. There we go. Gorgeous. Thanks. Finishing touch, every pen needs a gate. Yeah, I'm a dummy. That's okay. Okay, how do we rotate? Scroll the mouse wheel. Da-da-da. Oh, all right. Oh, right. Hold to remove the fence post. Put that in. That, my friend, is a habitable pen and a job well done. Would your lovely steed care to take it for a spin? If Lucky's happy, I'd say we should be too. Lucky is very happy. Nothing that says pen needs to stay right here. Feel free to pick up sticks and drop it down anywhere on the property. Easier to move the pen than the boulder. After all, if we can move boulders, I'd be home by now. Sigh. I best be off. Give me a shout if you ever need a hand. Bye, Besson Ranching. Bye, Lucky. Yeah, she made it. Okay. Very cute. She's having the time of her life. Question mark? Investigate the pattern. There's a lot to do. Oh, these are my little quests. You're right, looks. Yeah, exactly. So what is this thing? Oh. Lucky he's unhappy. I'm not surprised. Sorry, looks. Lucky is happy. I'm gonna move that. I don't like the positioning. All right, Lucky sorted. I need to do things. Well, I have some tools. Let's have a little look here. How do I whip my tools up? M? No, that's the map. There's a town there. Don't know. I don't know why. I don't actually know what I'm meant to be doing right now. Okay, Lucky's pen. Lucky's happy. I was going to show them all. Social loner. All the things it needs. find the parasol officers, ask going about parasol officers. I've got to meet another local. We need wood, carrots, and corn. I don't know how to do any of this. Isn't Granny meant to pop up and give me a hand? Granny, where you at? I don't see my tools in here. I think they must... Oh, wait, no, there they are. Right, so I've got a shovel, a hoe, a watering can. So can I just... Yeah, that'll teach you. Okay. So I guess I can just plant some things of my own volition. That's kind of scary. Is that scary? I don't know. I don't really have any room. I need Lucky to come bash some things for me. I also need this. This is not a nice position. Can I clear these? Oh, no. Hopefully. right, let's plant some potatoes. Now, eventually... when you get dinosaur helpers, you can use your dinosaurs to hold the ground. I don't know about planting seeds, but maybe, and you can use them to help water your plants and stuff like that, which is very cool. Make notes by equipping your journal and holding journal. What do you mean? Holding or whatever. Okay, watering can. Do I need to actually get some water? I do. Okay, is there a wet bit? There's a wet bit. I shouldn't sprint. I've got limited stamina. Go, look at that. All right, looks. Having the time of their life. There we go. Okay. All right, we're going to stick with just the potatoes for now. I guess we're going to go to bed. All right, I don't know if there's a timer. Is there a timer? Oh, there is a timer day, isn't there? In the journal. I don't think time's moving at the moment in the demo. Go to sleep? Maybe? Aw, Lucky. Maybe I was meant to do many other things, but Lucky was tired. Lucky needed stamina. I'm waiting for Granny to show up. What are you up to, you cheeky little goose? Oh, what have you found, Lucky? Looks like my old flute. I used to play this all the time for you, didn't I? Why not? Let's have a tootle, shall we, for old time's sake? Use your inventory to equip the flute. Oh, the flute is how you tame new dinosaurs. Press 1, 2, 3, 4, okay. It's like the only thing I can play on the piano. I don't have enough keys to do it. Okay. Oh, it's a command flute. Follow me. Wait here. Oh, pay attention, Lucky. Thank you. Do you think Lucky still got it? Murderer? Maybe I never had it. I'll keep practicing. Da-da-da-da. Granny approaching like a shark. Bark my branches. Did you hear that noise just now? Or am I going flappy? Flute? Oh, that was you. Keep practicing. You'll get there. She's a sassy little so-and-so, isn't she? Alrighty, Roo, I woke up itching like an ichthyosaur to plant some seeds this morning. Oh, right, yeah, I should have waited. Oh, well. Also, literally woke up itching. Mari's spare bed gave me this... I've got to stop getting ahead of myself. I'm just eager, you know? I'll have to do it till I can get back. See you, Lucky. Come on, no time to dawdle. You got everything dug and planted before I got here. Can't say that's how I would have done it. If it were all the same, we'd have nothing to talk about. Looks like you got a handle on farming. Don't let old Granny slow you down. As soon as those carrots are sprouted, the potatoes, mate. Because I bought potatoes unexpectedly, yeah. Come tell me you'll celebrate you being a fully-fledged farmer. Pick that up speedier than a Styracosaurus. I'm off to Pebble Plaza. Come say hello soon, kiddo. God, that must take you ages, Granny. It's a trek, innit? Where's your dinosaur? Right. Lucky, I'm going to nab you. I want to clear... We're going to have like a little... Ooh, make notes by equipping your journal. What do you mean? Oh, I'm a bloody idiot. That's my bad. go. That's cool. Got my plunger on the scent. I just had it, didn't I just add? Whatever, okay, that's cool. That's cool. Right, Lucky, that's gonna be a little farmy bit, so I need you to help you. Do you want some food? You got food, right? You're fine. Although I'll give you some more. How are you? Aww. Yeah. Need your help, buddy. Let's get some of this debris out of the way. We've got to plant some carotos. And we get some fire and stuff along the way. So, leveling up Lucky, is that going to give us more stamina? We're up to 100 at the moment. Yeah, another 25. Not bad. Can't do too much at once. Don't want to overwork your dinosaurs at the end of the day. I know. But that's very helpful, buddy. Thank you. There you go. You can go chill again. And get these carrots planted. How many carrots did we have? That's a lot of carrots. Granny's an eager beaver, to say the least. Are you my hoe? Get my hoe. So we need to do let me think about this. 5x2, I guess, is the only logical way for a 10. I'm hoping I can clear these out because at some point I will have to build a very specifically farm dedicated section and it'll all be obsessively neat and tidy and fenced off and yada yada. You know what it's like. We're going to do another little one over here just for the spring onions because why not? Get them all planted. There we go. We're proper farming, lad. I wonder if we can go. Wait, what's the game tell me to do? Also got things to do. Got to go meet a couple more people. Get some carrots. Grow at least 10 carrots. And I'm gonna have to grow more than that because we need them for the quest. There's the gang. Bongo, Poco, Paprika, Willem, and Squillem. Adorable. But I want to go try out the flute on these Starkosauruses. Wait, did I miscount? Oh, no, I was looking at the wrong thing. Okay, so now I can pop out my journal. Boop. There we go. I wonder if there's anything else I can do. It's interesting. And finish things off. Let's grab our spring onions. I love a spring onion, by the way. I have spring onions every day. Why I'm single. I suspect. Grab our journal. This was my bad. I was being stupid. I just didn't realize the journal was an inventory item, you know? Get it nice and moist. And we've got just enough to get them all. Oh, no, we need to. Yeah, I'm looking forward to. I'm already looking forward to being able to do this a little quicker. We saw in one of the previews they had a Tyrannosaurus Rex. And the Rex kind of. Sort of held all the water in its gullet and then sprayed it out over all the crops. It's a pretty cool idea. It's hard work, kid, isn't it? Hard work. Farming is hard work. You see all these, like, trad posting Twitter accounts. You know, oh, the ideal day. Wake up at 6 a.m. to my... It's always a blonde wife. And they're talking about farming and, you know, oh, we spend the day farming. Oh, 2 hours of meditation in the morning and then we go... milk the cows at 3 p.m. or something. It's like clearly people who've never lived on a farm in their entire life and they kind of idealize it in a way that's just not reality. Living on a farm is hard bloody work. And I would wager that most farmers do not have time for 2 hours of meditation in the morning. There we go. Look at that. Right. Lucky. We're going to go do one last thing before we call it a day. We're going to go see if we can do anything with these Starkos with our flute. Which I suspect is another thing the game is going to tell me about at some point, but I've decided to do it myself anyway. Oh no, we should go... Yeah, because we need to go talk to... Well, maybe we'll just save it. We'll send it there. Adorable. I just need a good... I need a good thumbnail screenshot. It's about the lighting. So Lucky's on the good side. So you want the light, like, facing the camera. the baker person is back today, right? Oh, gotta stop sprinting. I'm gonna clear this up, turn it into something beautiful. I'm excited. I think we are just going to treat this as a playthrough, folks. The demo, they've said, is about 5 hours long. So why not do a mini playthrough and enjoy everything it's got to offer? Obviously, we can play through the whole thing and then cut it down, but I don't need to miss the content. I don't need to miss what's going on here. I think we could have a lot of fun playing through this. Tell you what, let's keep going just a little bit longer. Nothing wrong with a long video. Gotta stop sprinting. I wonder if I can level up, actually. Oh, screw it, let's go. So, monster of a man. Actually, he's fairly ominous looking. So we need to meet the baker, the Pippins person, or whatever they're called. Look, a new dino with a ready-made pen. No, it's a good point. Let me just try it out anyway. Hello. Okay, I don't think this works yet. But this is the kind of, you can see it's like a Simon Says kind of thing, right? Okay, not yet. Oi, you be careful with my lucky. But yeah, so I think what you do is kind of, oh, hello. I'm really curious what your dinosaur is. Oh, wait. Can I write down info about you? No, but I love that you've got your own little goggle kind of, oh no, this is a bridle, but still, it looks like little goggles. Hello, Owen. Are you Owen? Greetings, best in ranching. I was just taking Bongo in his daily constitutional. What do you reckon Bongo is? Mario was asking about you this morning. She sounded excited. No doubt another crazy idea. I think I'm going... Is it too small? No doubt another crazy idea. You talk to her if you can find her. No idea which way she went. Okay. Flute and the Gallimimus. Oh, maybe that's... Oh, maybe we are going to learn. All right, let me whip out my journal. Pet Bongo, but I can't find out. I just want to know what you are, Bongo. Give me your secrets. Something that's, I think, up close it looks less of a raptor to me. And more, it doesn't look like the galleys though. I'm not sure. I've just realized the reason I wasn't going to do a super long video, because today is scorching hot and I can't run my air conditioning while I'm doing recordings. Right, so what's that thing? Find Mari. Yeah, I kind of want to do that because I think that's going to be the mission to learn how to tame dinosaurs. So hopefully we stumble upon Mari. If there's any indication where she'll be. Mari! Well... Alright, so there's the town. Let's ignore that just for a second. Let's have a little wander. Have a little wander around this beautiful little valley. Oh, I see her. Oh, back, yeah, there we go. Oh, maybe it's a Gallimimus. I think it is a Gallimimus. It is a Gallimimus. Over here. These Gallimimus are super skittish. Or Glimimus, if you're that way inclined. I'm not that way inclined. I've been trying to study them. They keep sneaking off every time I get close. Really glad I spotted you. I was talking to Granny. It doesn't look like a Gigantoraptor now that I think about it. It doesn't have several details it should have had. Really glad I spotted you. I was talking to Granny earlier. She told me you had a flute. You got time to test a theory. Zippity! I knew you were a keener the first moment I saw you. Come on down here next to me and pull out that flute. All right, Mario. I'm going to need you to settle down. Okay, you hear those Gallimimus calling to each other, right? Kind of musical. I want to see what happens if you play a few notes on one of them. It work? Oh, hello, buddy! Arr. Wait until Avery hears about this, he's going to go bananas. I'm sure you notice this, each species of dino has its own call. Listen to Gallimimus for a moment. Arr, arr, arr. Sounds like a seal. Try to mimic that call with your flute, okay?
Arr, 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 arr.
Wow, it worked. It actually worked. Following this hurdle season, this first real breakthrough I've had. Can't wait to document all this. You and I are going to be very good friends. I can feel it. All admit this was amazing. Let me show you how to take it to the next level. Let's see if we can gain its trust. Wild Dinosaur Lesson 2. Every species has a favorite food. Take the spring onion. Hold it out and see what happens. Oh, who doesn't love a spring onion? Look at them. Those are thick ones as well. Beautiful. Nom 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 nom. Oh, where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, oh, oh. Nearly. Oh, it's sleepy though. Ah, drat. Right, right. Gallimarius hates spring onions. Mari, no. What have you done to me? Carrots. Let's try carrot. Okay. Gallimarius loves carrots. Well, I think Gallimarius loves carrots. Gallimarius loves carrots. That's the one. Looks like half chance to make a friend now. Give it another carrot. Okay. Food is the way to everyone's heart, including dinosaurs. Got too excited. Okay, so you have to balance it. Try to calm it down. Beautiful. I'm about to let you in on a treat secret. You definitely earned it. Have you heard of Pippin's Poppins? Delightful fare from Pippin's homeland. Little cakes, a little crunchy for my liking. That's just me. One thing I do know, some of the dinosaurs go wild for them. Why don't you do the honors? I have the feeling it might just seal the deal. Okay, so you need a poppin to actually complete the befriend process. Oh, you need what you need. Oh, maybe these specific types of poppins. Okay. Well, that looks nice, actually. I need to go cook lunch. Oh, what's this dinosaur's name? Amazing. Oh, right. It doesn't need a name because Lucky's got a proper name. I'd feel bad for the others if they didn't get a name. It's green, like a watermelon, which is red inside. Right, we need to do some word association here. Watermelon. Ball. Football. Liverpool. Crushing disappointment. Life, death, graveyard, church, pope. That was amazing. Here's me with years of researching dinosaurs, and you make a friend on the first try. Hoping to get close to them, but I'll wager this one's ready to follow you home. That flute, you think it'll work on others? So many possibilities. Like the Corythosaurus, those guys are fast, they make incredible steeds. They say Styracosaurus, I've seen those charge straight through a boulder without even blinking, but they're notoriously hard to befriend. Better find this Gallimarus a dreamstone pronto, every dino needs one. Zippity! This is all so exciting, wait till Owen hears about this. You coming with me? Yeah, okay, let's take him back to the ranch, and then we'll have to find this dreamstone. Come on, Pope. I actually kind of got that from football as well, because Nick Pope is a footballer. am I going the right way? Yeah, I think so. Love it. We're going to have to build you like a little ranchy thing. I'm not really set up to do that right now, because I'm extremely poor, but that's fine. So, we are going to have a slight problem, because I'm going to want one of every single dinosaur. There's no world where I don't try to collect every single dinosaur. So we've seen Styraco and Sitico, so we need to get both of those. Come on, buddy. I'm sorry I called you a Gigantoraptor for bloody ages. I'm an idiot, what can I say? Now, there isn't really a pen for you at the moment. But you can live here with Lucky, if that works for you. I don't know if that works for you. I think it might need its own bed before we can do that. But now that I've tamed it, we can whip out the journal. Get some info. There we go, Gallimimus, very cool. Okay. Just so you can see, we've got 13 different species in the Viridian Valley only. So, yeah, I mean, there's a lot more than that in the game. We've already seen there's like 25 plus. Omnivorous diet, favourite treat crunchy, skills waterer and sprinter. That's interesting. So it's fast and it waters things. Minimum area 25. It's a pack animal, so we're gonna need to find it a friend. And it's quite hungry as well. 2 a day on food. Okay. So we'll have to go get another Gallimimus, but really we need to set up a bed. It says we need to find a dream thingy. Dreamstone. Find a large dreamstone. I don't think there's any indication where that is. We'll have a little wonder. We'll take a look out in the next video. We'll try to find a dreamstone. We'll grab another parasol office, but we need to clear this area. We need to set up a pen. All that kind of jazz. But we'll get the dreamstone first before I do anything in case the game, you know, in case it's planning to kind of teach me how to do these things, then I'm going to be an idiot. Oh, wait, I need to... Yeah, I'm sorry, but no, you can... Come here. No, wrong one. There you go. Okay, now he's just going to... Pope's just going to live his best life. We are going to save the game. And we will end it there. So that is Paleo Pines. It is... freaking adorable. I love the idea of going and building up our ranch with all these different dinosaurs, with all these different abilities. And we can now use our galley to water our crops tomorrow. And nothing else, really. So, you know, Lucky can focus on bashing things. Gallimimus Pope can focus on watering things. I can focus on being as lazy as possible, hopefully. We're going to go meet the rest of the town. We're going to talk to the Pop in person. We're going to try to find a dreamstone. Get another Gallimimus. Make sure they're happy. Probably buy some more food as well. All good stuff. Assuming we come back. So if you want to see more Paleo Pines, throw me a like down below. Throw me a comment. As I say, the game is coming out on the 26th of September 2023. Only 3.5 months away, something like that. And coming to all consoles and PC and stuff like that. This game is going to be perfect for the Switch. Absolutely made for the Nintendo Switch. Very excited to pick up a copy on that. Shout out one more time to Talik Pick and Modest Games for sending me an early copy, letting me showcase the game for you at home. Let me know what you think. Is this the kind of cozy dinosaur game you'd be interested in playing? I definitely really enjoy this kind of thing. You know, I really like Stardew Valley and stuff like that, and this is... It's nice to see dinosaurs taken in this direction. Nice to see them cute. There's a couple little things I would change, but, you know, that's true of every game that's ever existed. Yeah, really excited to see more species more than anything else. Thank you so much for joining me. I'll see you lovely folks very, very soon. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye. Reaching out.